3, 2, 1. Hi, everybody. It's John DePietro. I'm here at the DCU Center at the Convention Center side. I'm here with Matt Ward. And Matt, big event coming up here to Central Mass soon, huh?
Yeah, that's right. The Central Mass Business Expo, Thursday, November 1st, all day long. There's all kinds of free seminars to attend. You can get it free with a business card. It's run by the Worcester Chamber. We're both proud members of the Worcester Chamber. And we're going to be talking at 2 o'clock.
Right. We're going to be talking at 2 o'clock. However, if you come to the Breakfast Club, you can hear about 20 minutes of me, but that might drive you away for the rest of the day. But 2 o'clock, what's the topic, Matt?
Stop selling now. We're really going to be talking about...
Wait. You said stop selling now. This is a Chamber of Commerce event. We're supposed to teach people how to sell. You're saying stop selling. How is this program different than others?
First off, do I even look like a sales trainer? I own a web development company, John.
Are we dressed like sales trainers?
No, I'm a business owner, and I don't believe in selling anyone. And people don't want to be sold. That's like, you know, maybe buying a car. People don't want to be sold.
They want to buy, don't they?
They want to buy. They come to you to buy your product and service, whatever that is. So we're going to talk a lot about that. We're going to talk about the data associated with that on the social media side and how to actually talk to your customers and prospects without them even knowing that they're customers and prospects.
And we're going to have the guts to tell people to rip up the sales manual that they've given you at work, because they just don't work, do they?
Not anymore. You know, that's old school, the picking up and the cold calling. And there's something to be said for cold calling, because you have to do that when you're new in a business to get your name out there. But at this point in life, you know, you've been around the block enough. You've sold the product enough. Maybe you've sold other products and services before. You don't need to cold call. What you need to do is spend the right amount of time on the right amount of tasks. That's the deal.
So there we go, folks. There's a little preview. It is 2 o'clock. It's on the show floor. It's at the Central Mass Business Expo. It's November 1st. Look for their website, and we look forward to seeing you there. What is that website?
It's centralmassbusinessexpo.com.
See you there, everybody. Have a great day.